Did you know that Christian Bale received messages telling him not to take the role of Patrick Bateman? They told him it was career suicide because the movie was so violent. He was even recast by Leonardo DiCaprio, so the film would have a bigger name. He never gave up on the role, and 9 months later, he was casted as Patrick Bateman.